Dear Lord, I thank you for this opportunity to glorify you. You are a gracious God and King who gives your children good things. I thank you for South Florida. You have given us a good place to live. I thank you for Coral Springs and the leaders that you have given us. I ask, Lord, that you would bless our local, state, national, and international leaders. I ask that you would protect us and bless those who are serving our country in many different ways. During this time of conflict, I ask that you would be with the families who have lost loved ones and whose loved ones are still serving in dangerous places. I ask, Lord, that you would bless our own public safety officials and protect them as they are serving us. I ask that you mold us into a people who are filled with love, accept one another, and reach out to those who are in need. And I ask that you would protect us all from pandemics of every kind. I approach you tonight in the name of him to whom you have revealed yourself to me, in Jesus. Amen.